I mean, this is going to be like the final before the final.
Only, I don't know if I'm ready for a comeback to fight badminton. This is crazy, like top 8, Tasho Brynjar.
How many spots here? Three, four,
I don't think it's been more than three, but I'm old. I mean, obviously, you can't play a role, but also when the fight stakes are so high, all bets are off, to be honest. The atmosphere overall is really getting hyped up right now.
This kind of energy in a battle, and he was a top 32 as well. With this guy,
I'm already hyped up.
And now this kind of feeling is coming down.
After this, we'll be moving on to another interview with Dan Woods.
They were not going like.
But first, let's see the judge's decision on this one. Although I think we can all predict the outcome.
I
think this could be the first year when we see the Fagerli brother final.
Brynjar, first judge.
Okay, Brynjar, thanks, and then we're moving on to the